There is an app that will show you the complete structure of your physical product to see what it contains, its visual characteristics, and its metadata. All in your web browser without having to open the file in SOLIDWORKS. This is a quick look at Product Explorer. So this is how it looks. Here you can see I have a product that I can open, and I can find other products in my bookmark editor, for instance. I can drag it down, drag it up to and drop it inside the app to open that product. And then I can right click the product and close it again if I want to open something else. If I go back to the home area, I can double click the other product I have here. And as you can see, this is a little SOLIDWORKS assembly where you can see the different column titles. For instance, a column for revision, for maturity state, and a couple of other things. As you can see, there are a couple of toolbox components in this assembly. So what I want to do, and this is something you can do in several apps actually, I want to filter out the toolbox components so that I only see the components that we are going to manufacture. So to do this in this case, and you can do this in several different ways, but in this case I'm just going to filter out the toolbox components based on their names. So I create a filter, and when I do that, anyone can actually open this filter to see the same content. So press apply, and then you can see that there is a little filter icon on the top level assembly, and now the assembly is filtered. So I only see the manufactured components. I can also see the assembly as a diagram like this. Makes it really easy to orient myself in a product that I'm not familiar with, to see what goes where, what it contains, and I can expand the different sub-assemblies into different levels like that. So this makes it easy to navigate through really big structures as well. So even if this assembly is not that big, could still be useful to see the assembly this way. Another really cool thing about Product Explorer is that it actually lets you print a file that contains the different items in the assembly, like this. You can either print it on a printer or print it to a PDF. So if you want to deliver something or just put it on back on the platform, you can do this from this app. Product Explorer is included in the Collaborative Industry Innovator role. So if you're using SOLIDWORKS with the platform, you already got it. What I like about Product Explorer is that it will show you the CAD structure as it looks in SOLIDWORKS without having to open SOLIDWORKS to see it. For this reason, this app is a great tool for anyone in your company not using SOLIDWORKS, but still want to see, say, how many items of an article that is included in the product. An added benefit is that they cannot destroy the file because it's just a viewer, basically. I recommend taking a look at it if you haven't. That's it for today. See you next time.